The following contest is the Royal Rumble match.
Now the nightmare is real.
Brass, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived. You know, Rhea Ripley's got to be the billboard example when it comes to stealing headlines in your debut. Remember, Rhea Ripley won the Raw Women's Championship on the grandest stage of WrestleMania.
Now, you're absolutely right, Byron. Rhea Ripley is not afraid of any competitor, no matter how impressive their resume may be.
Sent a message to the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments. Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent. WWE is her passion, used to wrestle with her brothers in their New Jersey backyard.
Well, Liv Morgan has come a long way from those backyard competitions. One of the brightest stars in WWE's women's division.
And here it is, the Royal Rumble match, hashtag Royal Rumble, starting off with the first two entrants. Then at a timed interval, a new entrant will make their way to the ring. And this is, of course, over the top rope elimination. Once you go over the top rope and both your feet hit the floor, you are eliminated. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Who's this gonna be? Suplex brings him down.
Changes the direction of that one. She's got an answer for that. Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
A little psychological warfare at play here from the nightmare.
Gets that turn back on her. Nasty kick. Liv's got a hold of her. Face first.
Liv Morgan not backing down. Not now, not ever.
German suplex. Oh, strong impact. We're about to find out who enters next. Kick to the gut.
the attack.
About that.
first with a waistlock takedown. Here we go. Great counter. Elbow smash. And Bianca turning around. Scoop slam. Wait, no. Wow. Outrageous strength on display.
Nicely done.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, man. Double breasted leg sweep.
Kick to the gun. Uh-oh. Look out. There's the rose plant. Oh, straight down with a DDT. First with a waistlock takedown, and that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Kick to the gut, just a second.
Really just laying it in.
Shutting that down with the back elbow.
Oh, with authority.
Got her.
Asuka has been eliminated.
She's in the ring now.
But she might be able to close this one out.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise. And back in the ring we go. She returns the favor there.
Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
Their opponent, who handle slam. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all mass, but have not found a way to end it all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
Oh, right to the throat. Left by the turnbuckles.
Boom, right to the midsection.
And Ripley with another burst of major damage to her opponent.
Now Becky showing off that toughness, but for how much longer? Oh, brutal throw.
Becky can't stop this string of up.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Riptide.
I'd go for when I literally have my opponent in the ropes. Maybe they know something that we don't.
Momentum clearly on the side of Ripley.
Impressive sequence by Ripley.